So hi friends, today I am going to explain you about story of Karnan and his launcher. We all know about Vijayadhanushu, right? If we see Mahabharatam, Karnan got Vijayadhanushu from Parasuram. He's like a guru. With like we have schools, right? Old days we have like a place where a guru teaches archery, and we will go to school and come, and hostels will stay there. We have friends, but in the name of that place is called Gurukulam. Kings, right? Prince will stay there and learn so many activities and serve the guru. So Parasuram is the guru of Karnan. So how Karna gets the launcher, history of launcher. The launcher's name is Vijayadhanushu. We all know. We see Mahabharatam. Starting from Vishwakarma building it till reaching Parasuram. Vishwakarma was the builder of Vijayadhanushu. And it reaches to Parasuram at last. And from Parasuram it comes to Karna. So how did Parasuram get it from Vishwakarma? There are so many people getting their hands on the Vijayadhanushu. So technically, the weapon used by Indra to kill demon, solid rocket, Agni top, Vishnu body, nozzle Vayu, Karna weapon special. We all know about Murugan killing Surabhatman. So Surabhatman has three sons, and the three sons were like meditating to Shivan and got a varam. It's not a varam, it's called boom in English. So when they got their boom was, if anyone tries to kill us, the three boys should be shot in one arrow. So like if I three, like my triplets were there, they should be killed in one time. So when they are killed in one time, they will completely die. And because of this boom, they were irritating people. Nobody can kill them, right? So they were irritating people and killing so many people. So this was very bad. So Indra came to Shiva and asked, oh my god, please help me, Shivan. They are all killing our people and destroying the earth, please. And Shivan told that, yeah, I also thought about this thing. They're very bad, right? La, come. We will go and kill them. So they came to Vishnu. Vishnu told, I will change into a bow. But if we have a bow, we should have an arrow. So we went to Vishwakarma. Vishwakarma told, okay, I will make you a bow. And he made the Vijayadhanushu. So Vijayadhanushu, and Vishnu had a bow, right? So they killed in one shot. Shivan only first did this thing and killed the Asurans and gave to Indra. If kill all the bad people in Indra Logam and outside Indra Logam, in the top heaven, hell, there are some people. Good and bad people will be there. So kill all the demons and bad people. So Indra killed all the demons and bad people. And at last he killed all of them, right? And next, he gave this to Parasuram, a sage. And he killed that whole story only. I don't want to go deep in it. So he gave to Karnan. So Karnan took it and he also was doing good things. So this was the story how Karnan got Vijayadhanushu. So Karna weapon spies, heavy armed and radar shield against any sort of attack with. He had a kundalam and a shield thing, right? We warriors, kings will wear, no? So when fighting, okay. Motion detection, and you will all ask, and this is the picture where you can see it properly, right? This is the picture where the three demons are being killed. Then Shivan is attacking the three demons. And this is Karnan. And let me tell you. And this is the three demons. They're very terrifying, right? Yeah. And this is Parasuraman. And this is Karnan. And our Lord Shivan. And Murugan killing Asuran. Surabhadman. Yeah. Surabhadman. This is Karnan. And now I'm going to tell you about missiles and how is it related to missiles. So, Karnan had on Sabam, right? So, you are hurt, you will forget all of your learnings and what you learned. So, let's see, okay. Indian missiles, we'll see. BrahMos. Air to surface and air to air. We use it for wars. Pinka. Merbal, multiply launch. Alex, surface to air. Nog, anti-tank. Prithvi, surface to surface. Surya, internal condition. Harpersonic. And we will say what is the relationship with Vijay Dhanushu and why are you relating it to missiles? And that's the answer. Vijay Dhanushu was it's very powerful. It's one of the powerfulest weapon in the world. We all know that Avengers had these stones, right? But I think this is a real token. Okay, so he had, right? So the two were similar and we related with Vijaya Dhanushu and made the missiles. Okay, so look, this is a surface to air, this is air to air, and this is the type of missiles in India, and this is surface to air, and this is Karnan, and this is how a simple missile is launched. I'll give it in a description. And this is air to air. And this is Karnan. And for more information about everything, please call to, I'll tell the number 1 minute. Please call to this number if you have more doubts about anything and you want pictures. So 9999405752900. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe my channel, like my channel, share the videos. Bye.